Data Acquisition Toolbox provides apps and functions for configuring data acquisition hardware, reading data into MATLAB and Simulink, and writing data to DAC analog and digital output channels. With Data Acquisition Toolbox, you can bring data directly into MATLAB from hardware for immediate analysis. Toolbox functions give you the flexibility to control all standard DAC subsystems, including analog input, analog output, counter timer, and digital I/O. You can make analog measurements from MATLAB in units of voltage and current, or read data directly in units of vibration, strain, pressure, and temperature from select sensors. With counters and timers, you can count edges, measure frequency, pulse width, or quadrature encoder position, and generate pulse trains. You can also synchronize data acquisition and generation across multiple devices. And you can acquire your data in the background to either analyze it as you acquire it or save it for post-processing. Once your data is in MATLAB, you can leverage MATLAB's wide array of analysis tools. Pre-process signals with smoothing, denoising, and outlier removal. Apply filters, perform measurements, and build predictive models of your data. Then automate your entire test procedure in the MATLAB environment. The toolbox provides apps which let you interactively configure and run a data acquisition session without writing code. The Analog Input Recorder app provides an interface to configure analog input channels, preview signals, and record analog input data. With the Analog Output Generator app, you can configure output channels, define signal data, and generate analog output signals. These apps allow you to generate equivalent MATLAB code to automate your acquisition in future sessions. The toolbox supports DAC hardware in a variety of form factors from popular vendors like National Instruments, Measurement Computing, and Data Translation. It also supports popular educational hardware like the Digilent Analog Discovery platform, as well as multi-channel audio acquisition from Windows sound cards. For a deeper dive into these and other product capabilities, explore the related videos and examples linked off the Data Acquisition Toolbox product page.